and to also deliver relief materials. That assignment was carried out on the 21st of March. That was on Monday when the delegation arrived together with the NEMA people to deliver the materials. As customary with the Benue hospitality, the governor on behalf of the people of Benue State received them, treated them well, and clothed them in this attire that you see on the floor of the House of Representatives today. I want to extend the wishes, the deep gratitude of the people of Benue, people and government of Benue State. I want to report that the House Committee on NEMA, which was led by the able deputy, Honorable Ali Jesse, did their job very, very well, and we are very happy to them. But I want to also report that while we show our gratitude, the people of Benue State will not be satisfied until the fundamental problem is resolved, that is to stop the killings of the people of Benue State. That is the fundamental problem that is plaguing this. When the people went there, when the committee went there, they discovered that apart from the mass massacre of people in Agatu, several other local governments, including Buruku, where I represent, have been affected by this crisis, and hordes of IDPs are staying there. We therefore ask the House to continue to identify with the Benue people in this hour of grief. We are deeply, deeply appreciative of the gesture of the House. Honorable Ali Jesse, we just like to conclude it because he was the one that led it. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Well, I think you have said it all. If there's anything he's going to formally report to the House, I think having done that, you are obligated to write a report.